Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Hapman screw feeder. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts.